Hi, I'm Michael Funce, and this is Breaking Hollywood, where I've brought the best actors from UK and Ireland and all over the world to Hollywood to experience what it's like to meet some of the best coaches, managers, agents. You're putting me off. You're making faces. Stop making faces. One more time. We're just going to do some testimonials now, how you meet some of the best managers and agents and coaches that Hollywood has to offer, okay?
This is the first day.
I know, but we don't have time to do it again. It's a great location.
I got him.
Got who? Who's this?
This is Colin Farrell.
This is an amazing week. You'll meet everyone.
Colin Farrell isn't a role, it's an actor.
Listen, this because the role's never played this way doesn't mean that we can't.
I'd recommend it to anyone.
Show him the Irish accent.
Lucky charms, I just had a rainbow.
Why are you here, Hollywood? Why are you telling two things? I'll tell you, film and television. Film and television.
Well, not
Guys, it's fine.
It looks like the hands up skirt, but it's not.
I'm gonna be a visa sponsor for one of those motherfuckers by the end of the week. You understand me? That's why these people came here. The only reason I'm even speaking to these assholes.
Give it a
You're in defiance of tyranny.
What you will do?
Though they may take our life, but they may never take our freedom!
Wonderful.
Yes, I'm a champion. I'm a winner. I'm Tom Cruise.
Hollywood's already turned your heads. You can't even act.
Yo, what is up with Asian men dicks?
You want to hear from my lawyer?
You are a scam artist. You scam young British actors into coming over here to Hollywood to make a big name for themselves, to become movie stars, then you take their money.
Okay, yes, but look.
Give me one good reason why I shouldn't kill you.
What?
Right
no,
there.
You can't kill me, no!
No, no. Give me one good reason why I shouldn't kill you.
Oh, because you're David Hayward from Homeland.
What?
No, guys, come on, and just leave
it.
Relax,
it's not even worth it.
Get away.
It's not even worth
it.
Come on.
Let's see what you got.
No, no, cut.
Hey, could be worse. Don't write yourself off.
Quite
enough. Dad, listen, mate, when I say we, I mean I, okay? I bought it.
The actors, they're gone. They're gone for good. You're too late.
You killed them.
No. No.
Go.
Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go